I was reading it and I'm like, this movie's hysterical. I'm like, well, who's playing, you know, the guys? And then he kind of told me and I said, wow, I don't know. I mean, that's not really a great cast, so I might have to sit this one out. No, it just, then I actually went through the script again and reading it then with these Hall of Famers in mind, it was that much funnier and that much more interesting to me.